Did you know that the internet and the browsers were two different things? Typically, when we want to use the internet, we open a web browser and have to go find our content. Few people realize that when we close our browsers, our computers are still connected to the internet. What if the things that were relevant to our daily lives came to us without needing a browser to go hunting for them? This is QB Simplified. The internet is always on, constantly being updated and broadcasting content, and we all use a browser to view that content. But when we close our browser, the internet is still on, we just don't see it. QB is a platform that runs on your computer desktop, mobile top, tablet top, and soon TV top, that is always communicating with the internet and thus delivering the things that matter most to you, no matter where you are. If we didn't have to constantly search for things that are relevant to us, instead had those things come find us, then that would be an incredible solution for the countless numbers of hours that we spend each day just searching. Though we know that this is a huge change in how we leverage the power and reach of the internet, we decided to make it even more useful than that. QB also brings all of your favorite internet content and relationships into one place. Imagine checking your Facebook, your Twitter, watching YouTube videos, live video chatting with your friends, collaborating, AIM messaging, sending secured large files, or the other more than 50 features of QB, all without ever opening a browser, and at the same time, working on other programs like Excel spreadsheets, Word documents, and more. QB also keeps you connected to your favorite brands, companies, and celebrities with real-time notifications that present interactively right on your device. Let's say your favorite band has a new album coming out soon. Normally, you'd have to keep checking their website and your email in order to find the latest information on the release date. With QB, your favorite band can actually walk out on your desktop or other device and tell you when their album is out, and you can buy it right there. And because QB is a communication platform and not just a social site, any provider of products, services, or information can finally have an assertive reach to their users, their network, or followers. For example, Homeland Security may need to let us know about a threat, or your doctor's office may need to tell you about your appointment or remind you about taking your medicine. Your broker might need to quickly reach you to let you know about a change in the stock market. Your teacher may need to show you how to do a math problem. Or maybe it's just your best friend reaching out to tell you about the party they're going to. Everyone wants to be able to reach the people that matter without waiting for them to come to us. QB breaks the traditional mode of social and business communications in several ways, but one of the most important is that we truly value the content contribution of our users, and to show that value, we pay up to 40% of all the advertising revenue that QB makes to the channel owners that we earn that revenue from. All of this is just the basics of QB. There's so much more. The new frontier of communication is taking form, and it's in the shape of a cube.